Students and welcome to DAV Moyle Public School. Let's begin an online class of Standard 4th Mathematics with your teacher, Mrs. Vandana Ghagre. Dear students, today in the lesson length, we will see how to convert smaller units into the bigger units. Conversion of length, converting smaller unit into bigger unit means we will see how to convert centimeters into meters and meters into kilometers. Centimeter is smaller, meter is bigger. That is smaller unit into bigger unit. See here. First, we will see how to convert centimeters into meters. Before that, let's revise. What is 1 meter? 1 meter equals to 100 centimeter. We all are aware. Now, if the 200 centimeter is given, just like if you will say 1 meter means 100 centimeter, 2 meter means 200 centimeter. So now we are taking 200 centimeter. So that 200 centimeter we will divide it by 100. We get 2 meter. So 200 centimeter is equal to 2 meter. Now see here. 1100 centimeter. 1100 centimeter divided by 100. You will get 11 meter. Now third question is the blank, and this blank is for you. Yes. 8500 centimeter, that is 8500 centimeter. If you divide it by 100, you will get 85 meter. So when we divide the number of centimeters by 100, we have to convert centimeters into meters. Means by dividing by 100 centimeter, we can convert centimeters into meters. See here some more problems. 200 centimeter. 200 centimeter divided by 100 gives you 2 meter. 300 centimeter divided by 100 gives you 3 meter. 1200 centimeter divided by 100, the answer is 12 meter, because we all are aware 100 centimeter means 1 meter. Now see, here we will see how to convert meters into kilometers. But we all are aware 1 kilometer means 1000 meter. 1 kilometer means 1000 meter. See here. 500? No, it is 1000 now. 5000 meter equals to 5000, we will divide it by 1000. So 5000 divided by 1000 means 5 kilometer. Here 43000 meter is given, and that 43000 we have to convert into kilometer. So divide it by 1000 again, we will get 43 kilometer. Here 51000 meter, divide 51000 meter by 1000, then we will get 51 kilometer. And thus we divide the number of meters by 1000 to convert meters into kilometers. See some more examples. Here 5000 meter is given. So 5000 meter divided by 1000, the answer is 5 kilometer. 7000 meter, 7000 meter divided by 1000, the answer is 7 kilometer. 23000 meter, 23000 meter divided by 1000, the answer is 23 kilometer. In this way we can convert meter into kilometer. See here, a small assignment for you. Here you have to convert the first one into meters, and then here in the second convert these given numbers into kilometers. And today we have learned the same, how to convert centimeters into meters and meters into kilometers. So just take your copy and pen and complete your homework. Come on, hurry up fast. Thank you, dear students. Have a nice day.